is always fun.
How's it going, comrades? It's Wes, aka Dr. Pumas, here with another reaction. That's right, guys. As you can see, I am doing a new series, Sweet Home. I've been wanting to watch this for a while now. Hopefully this series does pretty good on my channel. I know when I reacted to the trailer, a lot of people viewed it. So I'm assuming that you guys, this is probably a popular series, basically. But I know it's something, I don't really know too much. I know it's based off a webcomic, or like some kind of comic, either a webcomic, a regular comic, or a manga. And that's something dealing with monsters or zombies or something like that. And I think the main character, he gets some kind of powers or something to help combat against them or something. I don't know. So definitely, guys, we're gonna go ahead and go straight into it. It's kind of a late start. So my intro and outro for this episode is gonna be kind of brief, plus simply because also these episodes are gonna be about an hour long as well. Just a quickly thing. So I know it's supposed to be kind of horror-ish. I don't do too well with horror, so just fair warning. Okay, so this episode is actually titled, Episode 1, Cha Huan Su moves into the rundown green home by himself not long after he witnesses a disturbing sight in his neighbor's apartment. Ooh, that sounds good, guys. Sorry, guys, before we do start, I do want to say also, let me know what you think of this setup right here. I do apologize for this, but the recording software that I use, OBS, for some reason won't allow me to record from platforms like Netflix or Amazon Prime or Disney Plus or HBO Max. It won't let me record from them. So this is the only way I can think of to show you guys what I'm reacting to by doing it through a mirror. I've done it with two other series so far, Cobra Kai and as well as WandaVision. On Disney Plus. I don't know why OBS won't let me do it, but I don't know. But this is my alternative. So I guess just let me know. Hopefully you guys like this. If there's maybe another ulterior method you guys would prefer me to try, you can let me know in the comments, okay? So without further ado, guys, let's get into it. Disclaimer, this is not a substitute for the actual show, but rather a reaction. So please support the original creators by watching the show first, then come back for my reaction. Thank you. Now, let's get to it!
Stand by the bridge.
Damn. Yeah, this is definitely a zombie apocalypse right here. Wait, are people frozen? Oh, nope. Oh, I love me some zombies though. At least I think there's zombies. Okay, that's not a zombie.
Someone once said, even complete darkness will disappear with the faintest light.
He's still standing.
This is a story about us, the ones trying to find a reason to live. In a world where this is even more difficult than merely surviving.
This epic music though. Oh, yo, this is a dope ass intro. Okay, that's a pretty cool intro. It was pretty short, but pretty cool. Oh, that's him. That was the guy. So he goes through some shit. So is this the one who probably gets the powers, right? Because I remember, like, from that trailer, he gets powers or something, right? Bro.
Oh, I heard somebody was moving into room 1410. I guess that's you. Are you living alone?
Yeah.
What'd you say? I can't hear you.
You just leave him alone?
I'm all alone.
Huh.
Oh. I mean, like, so he has no family or anything? Oh, man, why? He looks so damn sad. Like, did something happen, like, to him?
So then, what brings you down here today?
Oh, right. This. Someone sent me some fish. However, I only like yellow covinas.
Oh.
You can have these.
Damn.
You really didn't have to. Thank you so much. Oh.
Noblesse oblige, as they say, right?
Noblesse oblige.
Have a nice day.
Will do. Thank you, ma'am. Thanks for the dinner.
What does that mean? Noblesse oblige? Oh. Yo! What kind of fish did she give him? Dude, come on. Oh. There you go. There's your reason to live right there. Some trim. This man died and went to heaven. He probably already jumped and he's just in heaven now.
I guess you just moved here?
Yeah, just a week ago. Sorry I didn't introduce myself. I'm in 1510. It's nice to meet you.
Oh dear. That it's bow. Okay. My sweetheart, she's just our loud neighbor.
I'm sorry. I guess I was a little too loud.
Wait, the baby didn't even cry.
My little princess here just turned one.
No. No double baby. This is the baby.
Hello.
So pretty, huh?
There's no baby in there.
Yeah. Pretty.
There's room for both of us, you know?
Oh, I forgot my wallet at home.
Yep.
I'll wait for you.
Oh my god.
No, it's fine. Please go ahead.
I insist. Go on. Go on. Alright, start a deposit. WTF. What is going on here? This is like, I'm like any zombie apocalypse I've ever seen in my life. Why is everyone acting weird? I'm getting like this weird aura that everyone's acting strange, you know? It's weird. Alright, sorry, we're resuming.
The fuck is wrong with her?
Well,
it's alright, she's a kind person.
Oh.
Last year, she lost her baby.
Okay.
They say her stroller rolled into the street when she wasn't looking.
Oh, damn.
That's so sad.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Jun Jae Hun. I live in room 1506. I'm so sorry. Am I being too forward?
No. It's just that my hand reeks of cigarettes.
Oh.
I'm Yoon Ji-soo.
Okay, I'm sorry to pause it again. I just like to note something about her and the main character. They're very smart. So it seems like whatever this, I don't know, whatever it, something's happening, it might spread through physical contact or something. Because she was very careful not to touch that man's hand. He was like, yeah, nice to meet you. She was like, I don't think so. No, bro. And just like with the other guy, I don't know. The other woman gave that guy fish. But I don't think she touched him. He just smelled the fish, and that's when he started spewing blood from his nose. And then that guy, the security guard, and then he gave the main character, I think it was like a drink or something. But he didn't even open it, so he just tossed it. And then this guy tried to shake her hand. Something's just weird. So, what's he do? Like mafia or something?
What are you doing this? I didn't do anything. I don't know what it is, but I'm sorry. Or for this, I won't tell anyone about this. What is that? I don't even know.
What are you showing them? What did you show him?
Please help me.
Oh, is he gonna?
Oh, me too.
Yo.
I'm hungry.
Excuse me? Are you in? Please help me. I'm so scared. Please help me. Is anybody home? Please. Please help me.
Dude, don't.
Please. Hold on a sec.
Ash, something is about to happen. Don't you.
I'm so scared, please.
Don't you dare. Bro, don't you open that door. Don't you not, do not open that door. Do not open that door.
Please open
do
the door.
Do not open that door.
Open the door.
Don't.
Please.
Open the damn door.
Please open the door.
Well. Show me your arms.
What? Show me your
arms. Arms. I need to see your arms now.
What did you say?
Oh boy.
Your arms. Show me your arms. Show me.
I told you to open the door. Open it. Open it. Open the door. You asshole.
So it seems like these people are turning into zombies, but it's like a really slow process. It's like a gradual process.
You okay? Did you hurt yourself?
Oh yeah, she
right,
hurt herself.
I'll be quiet. I told you I'm sorry. Please stop, okay? This woman was banging on the door really hard. She had blood all over her face. She was definitely injured and she was so fucking angry. I don't know where she went though.
Oh.
I don't think she jumped, do you?
That's exactly what she did.
She wasn't hitting it. She was ramming it.
Oh. Oh. I don't like this dude.
I asked what's going on.
We're trying to find out. The back doors and the parking lot doors are locked as well.
Oh shit, so is this like a setup or?
Are you saying we're trapped in here?
With the zombies.
Yeah, I think someone may have locked us in, you know?
I don't know. But
you know what? Now that I think about it, y'all might want to keep those doors locked. Because what if there's a bunch of zombies out there?
Okay, raise the main
Oh no, wait a minute. I just thought about that. What if there's zombies out there?
This.
Oh no, I think y'all messed up. They messed up. Y'all should have kept everything locked. There was a reason.
What's wrong with that guy?
Y'all weren't trapped. Y'all were safe.
It's open, right? You're all getting out thanks to me.
And this is how it starts.
Is that blood on his mouth?
I would have dipped. As soon as it would have said me, I would have left. Nope, I'm gonna go. Lock it back. Bro.
Close it.
Yep. Close it back.
Come on, lower the gate now. Hurry up.
Too late. Oh. Oh, wait, what'd he get? Okay, whoever that guy is. Yo! Yo! That was gnarly too. Sucked them dry. What kind of a zombie is that? Alright. Alright, come on. Something like that. Ah, damn it. Yo! Who did that? Oh, no. Oh, man. Is she infected now, though? Pull her in. Good job, guys. Both of y'all are gangsters.
What was that?
Not a human, that's for sure.
Yeah, that is definitely that we know.
I heard you're a firefighter. What's the government doing?
I'm sure they'll handle it.
We're paying so much in taxes, they can't even take care of one monster?
No. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's more than just one, my guy.
It's not fair.
Yo, this shot with the red light. Protein. So they know they need, like, sustenance. Like, they're aware of themselves. Kinda, I guess.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Maybe the world is finally coming to an end.
That would be my first thought too, to be honest, something like that. Yo. Yeah. Damn. Ooh, that's a really cool, I like that. That's right. That's a good shot. He doesn't look all that concerned, he just seems like, you know, that's it. Damn, holy crap. Wow. Yeah, dude, this is gonna be a series I'm going to thoroughly enjoy. Oh, this is good, man. Like, I love Korean film / drama / series, whatever. Korean series and Korean movies, dude, they're always done so well. Like, some on the top of my head that I really love, like Along with the Gods. If you guys have not seen that movie, oh my goodness, go see it. Both of them. There's two of them. Both of them are fantastic. There's just so many of these Korean films and series that they're just so good. This right here, I can tell. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be so great. So I'm assuming the whole thing, how like the whole building got locked down. So I'm assuming it wasn't supposed to be locked down like that. Because, you know, they were trapped. Well, they were quote-unquote trapped in there. But somebody must have done it. Somebody knew what was happening. So they closed they locked everything down. Because they must have known. At least that's what I'm assuming. But I wonder who that could be, though. And that gangster guy, the mafia dude, like, I wonder what he has to do with this, because, like, who the hell was he torturing, like, that guy, who he had underneath his chair, and he just shoved a cigarette in his mouth, like, what the hell was that? Because he told him, he says, like, the guy was like, help me, he was like, I am helping you. I wonder if that has something, I don't know. Wow, yeah, guys, I'm sold on this. Yeah, I can't wait to finish this. So, let me know without any spoilers what I can expect from the rest of these episodes as we go forward with the series. Let me know what I can expect, guys. But please, guys, yeah, no spoilers or anything like that. Don't tell me anything that that's gonna happen, you know, that I wanna see, so my reactions can be nice and fresh for you guys. But yeah, oh, dude, this looks like carnage. That's what I can expect, right? Carnage. Straight carnage. Alright guys, you know, I think I will end the video here. If y'all like what you saw, please give me a thumbs up. It helps me a tremendous amount. And if you have not already, why not subscribe? I do post Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays. If you guys have any comments about this episode or about the series as a whole that are non-spoilery, post them below. I love reading your guys' comments. Also, if you have any suggestions on what you're going to react to next, post those as well. And if something happened I've seen, I'll take a look at it. Until next video, guys, and seeing nothing but my love. Stay awesome. Peace.